Which one to use from here? Which one? Embed, very good. Don't just copy this link and paste it in your web page and expect it to work. It will work on Moodle, that's fine. If you're posting it somewhere in like your news forum or wherever, it will work fine. But if you want to embed it in your HTML document, then you click on the embed link. And this is the frame that you copy. Copy this frame and paste it in your HTML++. Alright, it's pasted now. Hopefully it will work. Right, can you see the video now? Can you see how easy that was? Rather than you struggling to learn the code how to do your own videos, just upload it on YouTube. The frame tag is already there. Just copy and paste. But all you have to do is, if you want to reduce the size of the video, I mean the screen size, all you have to do is what? Play with what? Did I go too fast? I don't think it was too fast. All I did was on the YouTube site, just copy this. How many of you know how to copy this? No, it's not funny. Seriously, there are some people who say, how do I copy this? So the easiest thing is